Welcome to our channel. Today we are talking about 10 ways to make your relationship last. Please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Also, don't forget to comment if you like our video. Love that lasts is the result of partners embedding themselves in each other's brains in a positive way. Memory circuits and pleasure get all wound up together so that the other person becomes integral to the very structure of your brain, and you become part of the structure of his. Here are some steps toward making your love last. 1. Take your partner's breath away. Do something amazingly thoughtful and out of the ordinary and try to incorporate an element of surprise to it, a loving note tucked into a pocket, a special dinner on an otherwise ordinary night, a playlist made up with his favorite songs. These thoughtful acts will embed you in his memory. 2. Do something special on a regular basis. Call him every day just to touch base for a few minutes. Make his favorite meal once a week. Once he begins to expect these things, you will always be close to his awareness. 3. Engage in lots of eye gazing. New couples seem to do this naturally, but don't drop this strong bonding behavior just because the relationship has progressed. This is one way to keep the romance alive and is especially powerful when making love. 4. Learn what pleases your partner sexually. Make it clear that his pleasure is your pleasure, and you want to discover everything about what turns him on. He'll be happy to have you experiment with him. 5. Teach your partner what you like. Likewise, making you happy will make him feel good. And research shows that the sexual pleasure of one partner increases the pleasure of the other partner. 6. Boost lasting love with sexual novelty. When things get humdrum and routine, there is not going to be as much of a hormonal/neurotransmitter reaction, and arousal is lessened. While you don't have to break out the whips and chains, a little novelty can increase anticipation, which means that more hormones are secreted. The result? Hotter, more thrilling sex for both of you. 7. Do something edgy. If you get your partner's heart rate up, he may associate the feeling of excitement with you and he may develop more powerful feelings for you. Going on a roller coaster ride, taking a balloon trip, shooting the rapids, anything with a touch of danger to it, can make him fall more deeply in love with you. 8. Do something great for someone your partner loves. If you show kindness and love for someone he loves, you will earn major points. When you enter a relationship, you also enter a relationship with all his family and friends. Show him that the people who are important to him are important to you. 9. Summarize and immortalize loving moments. Don't be afraid to give voice to your love. Tell him how you feel. Write a loving note or poem. Lovers have been doing this from the beginning of time because it works. 10. Boost the chemicals of love. There are many brain chemicals that go into the feeling of love and attachment. Oxytocin is known as the bonding, trust, and cuddle hormone. Oxytocin is enhanced by watching romantic movies together, holding hands, cuddling, and long, loving eye contact. Women usually have more oxytocin than men, but according to one study, a man's level of oxytocin goes up 500% after making love. Being too busy to make love pushes couples apart. Remember to follow us on social media to stay up to date on all things. Thank you.